For what purpose does a gentleman from Ohio seek recognition?
The House for 1 minute, Madam Speaker.
Without objection, the gentleman
what
is recognized for
1 minute. What are the Democrats hiding? What are they hiding? Trying to impeach the President of the United States 13 months before an election based on an anonymous whistleblower with no firsthand knowledge, who has a bias against the President, who worked with Joe Biden, who wrote a memo the day after the call, and then waited, and he described the call as frightening, scary, but then he waits 18 days before he files the complaint, and who does he run off and see during that 18-day time frame? Adam Schiff, the guy who's running this secret process in a bunker in the basement of the Capitol. What are they hiding from the American people? Americans get fairness. They understand it. And they instinctively know that this secretive process is not fair. 435 members of the House representing over 300 million people in this country, and only one of them, Adam Schiff, knows who the guy is who started this whole darn charade. Adam Schiff's the only one who knows. Why don't the rest of us? Why don't, more importantly, the 300 million people who we all get the privilege of representing, why don't they know who the people are who started this whole darn process that the American people see through? Americans get fairness, and they know this is instinctively unfair.